We'll get it a little even. I don't think they get mad at me if I'm peeing anyway. Well,
I'm trying to think. Nope, I guess the next restroom is all the way back at the start or Cliff View, which is further out than heading back.
I think maybe I can handle it. Get back there to
the rest.
Guest rooms. See that little light flashing?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Can't see.
I think it is.
All right.
Yeah, it is. It's reporting. Well, that says 1¼ mile. Oh, going back.
Not sure. Yeah, and it goes out for a ways and then turns around. Oh, it must go out for a mile.
Well, coming from Plasty, you know, and coming this direction, it'd be 1.5 miles.
And I think they go out a mile and then they come back, but they keep adding the mileage. So when you get to the 1/4 mile, it'll say 1¾ miles.
Yeah, I think on the way back I'll take my time. If I see him have to go uphill, I'll have to really push it though.
Uh-huh.
My stuff's in the basket, isn't it? It's pretty secure.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, that's not coming out. That looks good.
Okay. I need to find a way to put a lid on this basket. Close it up.
Why? So it doesn't fall out? Or?
Well, so people don't reach in there and grab things out, and things don't fall out and all that.
Uh-huh. If it's solid, it'll probably protect it from rain a little bit.
Yeah, protect stuff from rain, you know. To build, a wooden box around the metal frame. There's that squirrel. You okay?
Yeah, I just wanted to.
I should have got.
I don't know why that cable loosened up like that. That was weird. I think Melissa's trying to.
Yes,
me
trying
in
to sabotage you.
Yeah, sabotage my brakes.
Am I gonna have room to get through here?
Oh yeah, we made it. We made it here. I'm gonna give you a boost so we can make it up the road. That's a steep one, so you're gonna have to keep pedaling as hard as you can.
Well, I mean, I got more width than you do, so.
Oh, no, we had no problem. All right,
so you'll have to go behind me.
Yep, we're good. You just worry about yourself. I'll make it.
And this squirrel, you stay over there.
Here we go. Ugh. Yeah, pedal.
I am.
Oh, we did it. You're on your own. Yeehaw.
Hey, the brakes work pretty good on this thing.
I saw.
They work a little too good, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
Thump, 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 thump. Oh, yeah, that's going to be pretty on YouTube.
Yeah.
It's going to stay. The video is shaky. Do you want to stabilize it?
Yeah, the bridge won't help with that.
Parts of this video is unstable. Do you want to stabilize it? No. Then it makes everything look like a cartoon almost.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Yeah, sometimes all that stuff makes things worse. They have that for the sound too. You can like touch up the sound and sometimes it makes it worse than it was.
It looks like Family Guy or The Simpsons, something like that. Well, this is pretty even right here.
Yeah, I think we're back on the smooth part. Oh, yeah, I think we crossed all the bridges and everything, so it should be smooth sailing.
What happened to that guy that, your friend who come visit you one time, who was into jigsaw puzzles?
Oh!
He had the,
our neighbor in Ohio. He, had some health problems. They put in a pacemaker and get you later.
Yeah.
I think he's doing okay. They talked about coming down in the fall again. But we'll have to see how everybody's doing with their schedule and his health.
Yeah.
In fact, we're going to go up into Ohio and visit them in July.
Are you going to be gone the whole month, July?
What's that?
You going to be gone the whole month?
No, not the whole month. Less than a week. There's a music thing that's going on close to where we used to live, and we see a lot of our music friends, and then we visit some neighbors and whatnot.
You and Bliss aren't playing for the Phillies Christmas, right?
You never do, for Galax. It's too big, too crowded. And to tell you the truth, I'm just really embarrassed at the Galax one, because they put all these people out on the Dulcimer, and they're just playing to get their money back, and they just, they're not trying, they've never played one before, and it's just a waste of time. So I just don't really find it to be... It's really kind of stupid to let people do that. So
yeah.
I don't really want to be part of that.
Well,
so I'll play it.
Frankly, don't tell anybody I told you this. I don't care if it goes on video or not. I think they've got everything preset and predetermined. And they've got all the winners already pre-chosen.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I think that's for certain favorites that all the fiddlers spent.
I really do.
I'll play at the one at Sparta probably, and the one at Freeze, and maybe Elfie.
Knowing me, I'd probably be the kind of person trying to expose something like that. Because, I mean, every year, you know, you look at the playlist, the playbook, or whatever you want to call it, every year. And same people win every year. Yeah. It varies a little bit, but it's the same people. And it makes me wonder, you know, don't anybody ever knew ever come in here?
Yeah, like I said, I'm sure that's the case.
A little trail. Smell something out here. Don't smell good here. I don't know what that smell is.
Smells like something died.
Yeah. Probably did. Recently too. I didn't smell it when we come back through here. Going up. Something just tells me that they predetermined who's going to win before they even have the competition.
Yeah, some of the other ones are just a little bit smaller and the settings a little bit nicer. Like Elk Creek is just a beautiful setup and beautiful place to be at.
I'm gonna play this year.
Are you?
Again.
What you gonna play?
That song I was showing Dee last night, Red River Valley.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. I think I pretty much got it down, but, you know, I can get up there and the sun might get in my eyes and frighten me again like it did last year.
Well, you'll be used to it now.
This year I'm going to wear one of those hats I sometimes wear.
And what category do you play in? You play in the bluegrass or the old time or what?
I don't know if I'm going to play Tuesday or Wednesday night yet this year.
Oh, I guess, yeah, you just pick whichever, that can go either way, I guess.
Red River Valley is kind of standard for both,
yeah.
Old time and bluegrass. I think it's more of a bluegrass competition. I played bluegrass competition last year,
uh-huh.
And of course I placed 11th or above. You know how that is.
Yeah.
They only show the top 10. I think they already got them preset already, predetermined.
How you doing? You doing okay?
Oh yeah.
Okay, good. Blood sugar feeling okay?
Yeah. Legs are a little bit sore.
Yep.
Butt kind of hurts.
Yep. That means you're normal.
The seat's kind of weird. Wish it was cushioned a little more. It come around.
I think they've ever made a comfortable place to
eat. Yeah, they have. I've seen them, but I think you have to have a lot of money to get them.
Well, I didn't notice the mile marker, did you?
Yeah. They got 1 1/4, 1 1/4. We're past the...
I didn't see the second one on the way back.
I did.
Did you? Okay.
Back up there around where we said, I think something died.
Okay.
About right there where that little, see? We're at the end right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
So there's a little trail up there leading up that little shack or whatever it is. Oh yeah, I'll have to go to the restroom up here.
Yep. But, get it
loaded up. Well, you know, coming back wasn't as hard as I thought it would be. I thought it would be going uphill a little bit, but it didn't seem like it.
No, it's so gradual. You really don't notice unless, I don't know, maybe if you ride like all day one way and all day the other way, and you can kind of tell the difference in mileage, but while you're riding, you're thinking.
Noticed a little bit when he was going down, I noticed it did have an incline, but.
Yeah. Even going up, it'll have little dips. And...
See right there? There's the marker right there.
Ah, okay. So the last one must have said 1 3/4 then, right?
Yeah, I saw it.
All right, so they have it set up to go 2 miles, 1 mile out, 1 mile back. All right, I gotta get my bike in first. I'm gonna go do that.